a Helical gear printed in a vase mode, but of course gears always came in a pair. And it's printed in everyone dual color filament. And this is the base for it, but this is printed regularly. But they have to be glued to the bottom. Just one circle in the middle. And same on the other vase. And when the glue dries, the decoration is ready. I'm thinking to add some kind of DC motor and it will continuously rotate.
Download from printerpress.com.